shit better than them, they wouldn't have nothing to talk about. Haters need a motherfucking subject. And I'm their inspiration.
I think it's time for me to go. How hard is the hood I'm from?
Rich.
What's good, world? DCBG here on behalf of the Respect My Vote Tour 2008. We got a public service announcement for you. It's very serious. Passed on to the homie.
Well, basically, man, what I want to say is, man, you know, certain things in life are worth waiting for, you know. You're waiting in line to get your tickets for a concert. You're waiting in line to get the new Jordans. You're waiting in line for Grand Theft Auto. You're waiting in line to come get your CD signed. You can wait in the line at the club. You can wait in the line to vote, man, to put the right president in office, all right? You know, your future could very well depend on it. And get out there and make the folks respect your vote. Be easy.
Appreciate that,
man.
That's as real as it gets. Respect my vote. BSTV, we out.
BSTV, we backstage at the JCTI concert. Y'all know what it is, man.
Backstage on tour. Apparently this is what the backstage catering area is like. Thanks to these scoundrels who finally told us about the food. These people are straight scoundrels. But yeah, you know what I'm saying? Just chilling. We got some flash greens here and there. You know what I'm saying? Nice little area to eat. Damn. You know what I'm saying? We'll see what else pops off after we hit the outside area. But for right now, I'm just sticking to this food. Polish.
How much money you make, how much money you have, or how much money you don't. You can feel that this shit fucked up right now. You know what I'm saying? Now goddamn it, I'ma tell you, this shit can go one or two ways. This shit can get better, or this shit can get worse. Now y'all gotta motherfucking say so, man. Y'all gotta get out there, man, do y'all thing, man, fulfill y'all obligation, man, take advantage of your right to vote, you know what I'm saying? Make me vote, respect your vote, get somebody in here who won't goddamn do this shit the way we need it done for us, you know what I'm saying? If you ain't part of the solution, you part of the motherfucking problem, man. If you ain't gonna do nothing to fix this shit, then shut the fuck up.
It's a dirty game, so whatever is effective. But we the Southern King, gotta put
shit. Wouldn't you know? You didn't have the loot, and your baby needed food. You were stuck on the roof, and a helicopter swooped by just to get a scoop through his telescopic lens, but he didn't scoop you. And the next 5 days, no help ensued. They called you a refugee because you seek refuge. I just rolled the dice, shot it, you should change. And to do it twice ain't no sense to do.